Obesity is such a huge problem in America right now. Philip has created Olympians Across America essentially to beat this problem.
If you believe in the next generation and future kids, then you have to stand up and you have to support it.
I think it's important to make the right choices for yourself when it comes to nutrition, because that will help you from really feeling good from the inside out.
Taking action, committing, investing in the future.
How many of you guys play video games? Take your time, come on.
For Philip Penza and Olympians Across America, commitment is a way of life.
I feel that it's so important for the kids to be aware of a healthy lifestyle, fitness, as well as education. So the kids are our future. We keep it on the direction it's going, our future looks pretty grim. Kids are very impressionable. And if we teach them this, and the parents are doing it with them, it can change them. So we need to do it now while they're young. I feel Olympians Across America is it's a shoe-in, it's a perfect conduit. Get them started now, to make the change now.
I do think Olympians Across America make a difference. Anybody that has a vision to make us healthier, as Philip does, I think that it's an amazing opportunity to just get that message across.
Olympians Across America is committed to creating a new generation of Americans, a generation that is healthy, focused, driven, and successful.
Olympians Across America will be donating a portion of the proceeds to PE departments in the districts of the winners, and we will also be giving scholarships to the winners to help ensure a brighter future for them.
But we need your help. We need your commitment in donations and sponsorships. Please be generous in your support. It's up to all of us to make it happen.
So what else do I want to teach these kids? Passion, desire. It's not going to just come to you. Because if you really want to do it, you can always find a way.
The next generation is ready and waiting.
The next generation is our future. Be the change you want to see in the world. Thank you for your time.
The next generation is ours.